He's sitting on the park bench, eyeing little girls with bad intentions. Snot is running down his nose, greasy fingers smearing jammy clothes. Hey, Aqualung, drying in the cold sun, watching as the frilly panties run. Oh, Aqualung, feeling like a dead chuck, spitting out pieces of his broken luck. Oh, Aqualung, sun streaking cold, an old man wandering lonely, taking time the only way he knows. Leg hurting bad as he bends to pick a dog end, he goes down to the bar and warms his feet. Feeling alone, the armies up the road, Salvation Alamode, and a cup of tea. Aqualung, my friend, don't you start away uneasy. Your poor old soul, you see, it's only me. Do you still remember December's foggy freeze, and the ice that clings onto your beard with screaming agony? Then you set your rattling aspirates with deep sea diver sounds, and the flowers bloom like madness in the spring. Sun streaking cold, an old man wandering lonely, taking a time the only way he knows. Leg hurting bad as he bends to pick a dog end, he goes down to the bog and warms his feet. Feeling alone, the army's up the road, Salvation Alamode and a cup of tea. Aqualung, my friend, don't you start away uneasy. You poor old sword, you sink, it's only me. Aqualung, my friend. Don't you start away uneasy. Your poor old sod, you see, it's only me.
Imagination and creativity comes of age when they literally lock themselves away in the Rolling Stones studio in London for 2 months, writing and arranging the music that will become their most important album. It's a concept album, says the media. It's 1972, and this album will launch them as one of rock's major acts and a worldwide musical force. The album went on to reach number one in the USA and several other countries.